glamour and paparazzi is what we all dream of.
Everyone tries hard, but only a few can achieve success. Being a Ryanite, we got an opportunity to interact with one such successful face. Ritika Badiani, let's take a look.
अफसोस तो इस बात का है श्रीमंत, आप हमसे हमारी ज़िंदगी मांग लेते, हम आपको खुशी खुशी दे देते, पर आपने तो हमसे हमारा गुरूर छीन लिया।
If your favorite book is made into a movie, which book would it be and what role would you like to play in it?
I remember this book called Rich Dad Poor Dad. I really like that book. But I don't know which role I can play in that. Okay, since you've done a lot of work, you've had a lot of experience in this industry. So surely you would have come across many co-actors of different kinds, you know, people of different nature who give importance to different things or certain things in acting. So who has been your favorite co-actor and why? Think about it, I'm sitting here.
I actually like all my co-stars because you always learn at least something or the other from them. If not in terms of like time management or whatever, but at least how to deliver your lines or how to look into the camera or other just small little things that matter too much. But yeah, Ashnur, it's you.
List. How do you feel?
I feel amazing. I feel really lucky. I am actually happy, you know.
Ads, films, short films, what next?
Our projects will come up and you guys will come to know. But for now, I am doing ads and I do have scripts. I'm reading scripts. Let's see, hope for the best.
What is your mantra to stand tall and high in this competitive world?
So I only believe in this one liner which says that I can do it and I will do it. You should always have this attitude that I can do it and I will do it. And always keep a positive approach. Like I said, have a positive nazariya towards everything.
Industry is filled with different genres. Which one is your favorite?
Depends. Depends on actually the mood and depends which time to time. So yeah.
Which is the best moment of your life?
The moment I received my first advertisements check, my first ever earning with which I gifted my family, we went for a dinner and it was that one piece of paper wasn't just a piece of paper for me that day. I gave gifts to my family. That was my first ever earning, my own earning. So that was an amazing feeling, just out of this world.
Messages to our viewers, some young at age and some young at heart.
So all I would want to say to you guys is have a positive approach in life and keep this one liner in your mind that I can do it and I will do it. Always be dedicated to whatever you do and have commitment towards work.
After this fun-filled interactive session, all we can say is age is just a number. What gives you experience is the sweating hours.
No day is a bad day, but each mistake teaches us a lesson of never repeating again.
This is not the end, this is just the beginning. But it is now time for us to bid goodbye. But you guys, stay tuned. On this note, this is YJ Radhika.
This is YJ Medha.
And this is YJ Praveen.
Signing off for Young Journals from Ryan International School, CBSE Kandivali East, Mumbai.